Hi, I'm Raina, and I'm a sales conversion specialist at VetCom. My job is to talk to veterans and get information, find out where they are in the process. Some of them have filed a claim and some never have, and some have been working 10, 15 years to get rated, and they're pretty frustrated and they want to give up. And so we help them get their ducks in a row and give them the hope that they're going to be able to get rated, because we know what we're doing. Many of them have been working on it for 10, 15 years, getting denied when they have valid conditions and issues, and they're, it's like the VA is waiting for them to die and they give up, and we give them hope and inspiration that we're going to help them get money. And we can't undo any of the tragedies that have happened and the heartache and all the troubles that they've been through. But we can get them rated and get them something for the compensation for what they've been through, that they've already suffered enough, and get them money. I love what I'm doing. I'm very patriotic. I want to go out and save the world, and I can't change the president. I can't do anything about any of those things, but I can help these people, and it feels really good because it's really changing their lives so that they feel like they've been heard. You know, they feel like they've been just kicked to the curb and left behind from the government and nobody cares, and we do. And by helping them get rated and get money and change their life, these people are struggling, they're suffering, they don't have the medical care that they need. They've already suffered enough. They've paid all the damage with their body and all the wear and tear, and they're suffering. And we get to help them, and it makes me feel really good. I can't imagine doing anything else.